Remember, I don't mind being in jail, and if it is better for the cause, I'm prepared to remain here. I did love seeing you and Esther. You don't know what a picture the two of you made, all soft, dreamy colours. All my life, in a funny sort of way, seems to have led up to the last year, and it's all been such a hurry-scurry sort of a life. Now, I feel that I have done what I was born to do.